Also, I'm just gonna play with autosave on for the first one. Yeah, that was kind of close on that hit. Because I'm like right into the gameplay and I just finished.
All right, Rembrandt, some of our neighbors. Do it, Rude! All for your booze! Yeah, Rudy! Go for it!
Look at him taking Duke's for little misses.
This kid likes my partner's got some moves.
Hang in there! We'll be getting three hoots!
I got dignity, you see?
Not bad. But you'll have to mix it up out there if you want to stay on your feet.
Lay off the liver. I got enough troubles with it.
Keep working, Rembrandt. Don't stop.
I want to see something heavy, Rembrandt. Show me some force.
Keep Trumpa going strong. Bruises ain't no way to drink with Rudy.
Enough yet? I want my booze. My tiny bubble.
You're so dead. You want a mess now?
That's what I like to see, Rim.
That's right. Smack him around.
You want to clear some space? Let's
that's
see
right,
you toss him around.
All
right. Sometimes things get so crazy, all you got to go on is rip.
Come on, man. You wanna fuck around? Let's rip.
I'm pretty sure this part of the mission is just time-based. I forgot to fix my splits again.
Not bad, but let's see if it can rip off some car radios.
My splits are in like a weird spot that I can't really like see objectives, but there's only like one that I feel like that might be a problem on.
Now you see that guy over there?
Wait, actually I can press up on the D-pad and see the same thing, so actually that's fine. Actually like that better than where it just automatically goes.
Come on, make this easy. Just give it over.
Not yet. What the? Seriously?
I want what you got. Make a payment.
Brother, you must got a death wish.
Oh, you robbing me, Ben?
I'm finished.
Maybe I should cook up.
All right, let's get going.
What's got up there?
Come on, Rembrandt, you gotta keep up.
Jump on through it. Trust me. Come on, man. We're almost there. You can make it. You're doing great. Come on.
Dang.
Almost there. Just bust down that old fence.
Damn it, I need something.
You looking to dose?
Here we are. Let's go talk to him.
What the fuck? Get off me, dude. Oh my god. It's like, why am I not healing? That was a little ridiculous. NGO.
The rest of the warriors.
Let's move it.
I'm rolling.
Come on, baby. What's it gonna hurt? You know.
Let's go get him.
Dear. These earlier levels, I still have to really remember where the fuck I'm going, because I can't remember half the time.
Yo, freeze! Freeze!
Hey. Fuck this, man. What the hell? Let's cut around this building. We're gonna have to save their ass. No.
Okay, now I gotta shift into focus mode because these aren't the baby linear missions anymore. I gotta actually kind of pay attention.
You ready for this, man? You ready?
Here's where all the malarkey starts.
Cover that shit, man. Let Virgil know he can't fuck with us.
Do your thing, man. I got your back.
go hit the rest of their turf.
No problem. Fox told me where I could find a whole bunch of their burners.
What a whip!
Oh, great. Destroyers.
They're fucking
Take
wasted.
Take them out!
Let's go beat them. You got them. I'm gonna wreck your...
Hey! Woo-wee! So long, brother.
I should've brought one more.
Man, they can't hear me.
That's fine that they can't hear me. I'd rather have them handle their business before running back to me.
Come on, let's move.
Glad to have you back, buddy.
Snuff that piece of crap out.
Hey, shit. Here we go.
Come on, let's move.
Hurry up.
I see you.
Look out, take him out.
I need three, right? Yeah. These guys usually aren't here. I'm like, okay, well, they're not bothering me. Those guys are normally around the corner.
Come on, let's move.
You fellas looking to score? Whatever you say.
Take them out.
Don't want to get me.
Come on, let's move.
Now everyone's gonna know we was here.
Not bad, not bad.
Where'd Ajax get to?
Don't worry about it. Let's just get at that burner without being seen. And take out anyone that gets in our way.
I bet they're doing funnels and shit by now. How'd I get stuck pulling scout? This is bullshit.
That's kind of close. That was hella close, holy shit. Okay, it's five, I'm pretty sure. That was so fucking close, holy moly. When the guy posted the info, the little picture in the Discord about that, I'm pretty sure he marked like a lot farther away. Do I need five or three? I'm gonna be upset. I'm pretty sure I'm only down, I need three. Yeah, I only need three.
teach those toys not to bomb warriors' turf. Okay.
Tell me, Miss.
Oh, oops. Shit. I forgot that's not how it goes. I forget in full games you're supposed to do it on like the next loading screen or something. Or that's what like the traditional way is.
Anyone crosses us, we'll take care.
I'm gonna head up to the black cat to check out some wool, man.
You know those bitches are.
There we go. Here we go, my first speedrun level. Let's see if I still got the magic. Foo boo boo, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it.
Let's move.
Pretty good.
Riot! Let's move!
Everybody to the subway!
Let's get
some good gambling tomorrow!
Let's shoot if we can!
Take my loot.
Okay, dude, let's move. Let's move.
Oh my god, this guy's bugging me.
Raise some more.
I can't get it open. Finally.
Let's see if this will back up.
Christmas in the summertime.
I got a rocket.
I'm coming, brother.
Move.
Out of the way.
Give me that
key. Oops.
Forget you. Score, man. These cars ain't touched. There's gotta be some nice decks around.
I was supposed to get my hair did tonight.
Let's.
I better go check on mom.
Oh no, my score.
No, I needed that.
Let's move.
Must be a full moon tonight.
Grab whatever you can, man.
I won't leave a store
like this. Maybe I'll go easy. I'll kill you quick.
No, deep in there, man. I'm gonna have to figure out a way to like get the load so that way I can upload some of these as individual levels. I'm probably gonna upload all of these as individual levels though. because I don't have any times on the leaderboards. I love the Twitch smiley face. It's my favorite. Sorry guys, you guys are gonna have to just deal with that until whoever is making that noise dies. I don't know if that's like my computer emulator glitch or if it's just emulator glitch. It's kinda annoying. That dude. Why? No, dude. That's bad. Fuck. Dude, this is really fucking bad. No, don't stop. Stop hitting him. Could have been a lot worse.
Yeah.
Oh my god, again. I don't know why it does that. I need to find, I probably already just said it not that long ago, but I need to find a way to accurately make these IL times in the future.
Okay. Here's the latest and greatest.
In my opinion, they should move it to just in-game time, slash like hangout time. Oops. That is my opinion though.
Come on, let's move. Hey, buddy. This is too crazy. I'm out of here. Take him out. Here we go. Come on, let's move.
How does Cowboy feel about that?
That's the way. Yeah.
He doesn't. Sometimes Cowboy will be like, yeah, nice kill. And then sometimes he'll be like, damn, dude, that was fucked up. You didn't need to do that.
We got it. That's the way. Yeah. Let's move. It's pretty cool the hi-hats letting scopes host a showdown on their turf.
Yeah, I don't get it. I heard the war chief hates it when other crews get up around here.
Okay, four tags.
Watch my back. I'm gonna bomb this wall.
I need to move my mic a little bit so I can see the map better. That should be good.
Come on, let's move.
This part of the run is probably going to be muted on YouTube for sure. The song is just too fire. That's four, I need one more. And then I can start.
Come on, let's move!
Sanchez If you see my tweet about playing the Warriors, this is the same song with the Family Guy video. Song so far.
Looking good, man. Lay it down, man. Nice piece. Now everyone's gonna know we were here.
GG.
Rembrandt, I'm taking over. These hi-hats are... Right,
bring in the clown! Warrior from South to move. Bay! Stop to here. This!
Tight.
Take back! You didn't no talent, huh?
Fuck, why did they do that? I wanted that bottle.
I'm the king of the castle.
Fuck him up. Waiting
for us. I missed. Oh, not done it. This was one of my favorite missions as a kid. I always thought this mission was cool, especially this part.
Let's move it.
This way. This one, no permits, blackout, and no permit, if I just said that. Oh shit. Oh my god, that was hella close.
Fuck him up!
About to never
destroy this shit!
Consider it smash, Poochie.
I like it!
Yeah. Snow tagging is like... I know. It's a little hard, but I prefer it. If you don't mess it up, it's really fucking nice. Like, bam, look at that. Yep. This is what I don't like. These two, and then I'm gonna work on the statues. Sounds like someone's already going pretty hard on them, though. Idiots. Fucking chatterbox.
was happening, brother?
I saw some girl trying to snuff out.
First real boss fight coming up.
We gotta take out that piece of shit, Sanchez. I say we check the stripes and saw. Follow my lead.
Loyal.
How's freedom feel, Sanchez? Tear these fuckers apart. We need to get to Sanchez. I was looking for like a table leg or something. Let's go, cochise, don't lose this easy win.
Ah shit, man, you guys need to get burned.
Wow.
Hey, you don't wanna play with us, puto.
I was a really good chase section. And now time for the fun. Okay.
Hey. There
you go. Nice. Built different. Yeah, both of them. You see him just fucking lift up that oven over his fucking head and just toss it like it was nothing. It's crazy. Yeah, exactly. He'd be throwing fridges and shit too. He's like the "you forgot to put the tailgate down" guy, where he lifts the fridge over his head. Okay, here's the second boss. Just as fun. Oh, I forgot I have a knife in this fight. I honestly don't know like what's good in this game. I haven't done a full run yet. It's my first one, and I haven't really been watching any full runs either. I've just been watching individual levels to learn.
Take these good.
I'm hoping now that I know how combat works a little better, I can get better at the levels that I practiced earlier. I didn't really know that well. Or like combat heavy levels like this one. This level's hell of combat heavy.
Man, I ain't been in this place in a long time. We've got him cornered in here, so be ready for anything. Let's move it. Take him apart.
Oops, I don't know why it stopped sprinting. Don't touch him, don't touch him. Yeah. Throw him over there, pick up the knife, and get the kill. Very nice. Where's the last one? You're ready to die, chump! Not horrible.
Come on, the switch has gotta be around here someplace.
Time for the button mash. Here come my LBLJ. Or not my LBLJ, my BLJ practice. Move it, soldiers. My Yahoo practice. See ya, soldiers.
That was really fucking nice. This has potential to be really nice. What is that train cycle? That was nice, because that fight is like, it's easy, but it's like, it can go wrong so fast. I'm on pretty good pace, I think. I forget if I got just over an hour or just under an hour at the end of Paying the Cost when I did a practice run. But I just learned Destroyed in every mission after that, like in the last couple days. So I feel like, yeah.
We got water in here.
Oh, I forgot to split. Oops. Late split, but whatever.
Alright, we're keeping this area under lockdown.
Okay. Ain't going to touch nothing, understand? The only thing that can really go wrong in this level is there's a part of the map geometry that when there's hella lag, it just is like, oh, it's gone. And sometimes you can fall through the void. So I hope that doesn't happen, and I hate when that happens.
Hey, Twiggy, you got this week's payment?
What do you think I was gonna do?
Final. Time to pay up. Let's move it.
Why are they all the way back there?
Let's move it.
Take him apart.
You say the word.
Trash everywhere.
Let's move it.
Right behind you.
Take him apart.
I've been waiting to let loose.
Here they come.
You sure are stupid coming out here.
The destroyers are trashing Twiggy Storm.
I should have grabbed this.
Let's
over here.
Come on, champ.
Interesting. They really didn't attack that store at all. Is it because I was there? I'm gonna come over here and do work. Dude, they didn't finish off everyone over there. If I see the meter go down anymore, I'll run over to Little Buddha, but... Oh god, okay, yeah, I need to go over there.
Let's move it.
Fuck, dude, that sucks.
Take him apart.
Oh, there's three people in there? Holy shit. No, dude, I just failed the mission. Fuck.
The warriors lost some ground when the destroyers marched all over their strip.
Feels bad. But this is in a reset, so whatever. That's so sad because I was like at the end too. Yeah. Wait.
Look at the pussy cats running.
Huh? Aaron, I know you, like, just followed a minute ago. Remember how you were asking about death warping? I don't know exactly where it put me in this mission, but fail warping? Plumbing store. Okay, so no, it's not.
You just wanna lie there? Take it apart!
apart.
Can I do a special on you? Hold on.
Some weapons or something to get us out. Let's move it.
Burn in hell, you fuckers.
Yo, hold up.
Why we stop?
No. .5926. I feel like that was better than the practice up to this point. Now here comes the levels that I've learned literally over the past 24, 48 hours.
Virgil's going way too far this.
It's gonna get rough.
Take out everything under destroyer protection.
You ain't allowed to muscle in here.
Let's move it.
Why did that happen? Why is this happening?
Here we go, warriors!
Yo, Clint, get those little pukes! We'll take them apart!
Right through you,
I got what you need, fellas.
Let's rumble these queers!
Wow. No, dude, you don't need a hand here. How are they still fighting that dude? All three of them are fighting one fucking person.
Okay, let's move then. Let's move.
You can't get out of this. It's
Come on, dude. Oh, I didn't pop my rage to some fucking jackass. Give me that knife.
Let's move it.
Let's go.
Yo, hold up. Let's move it.
Sure, pal. Sure.
Let's move it.
Probably shouldn't have called him so soon, but. Oh my god. Nice. I want that dude to stop fucking throwing those. Very nice. Yeah, that's on Cleon, so like that's gonna be fucking annoying. It's really unfortunate. I'm sorry for you guys. Well, not for you guys, because I also have to listen to it. Yeah, and saying other commands aren't gonna fix it. Die, please. First try? Very nice. No, not nice. That's really fucking shit, actually. I don't like going the back up over the thing. Why? Why? That fight was supposed to be extremely easy. It should stop after this because it's about to play cutscene. Sorry, everybody.
Virgil's going to have all his. Let's move it.
Pick up knife? Yes, sir. That was nice. No, that's the one character I didn't want to grab. For whatever reason, that character is down. Shit. Okay, well, I'm just not even gonna worry about that. I'll grab this in this room, though. For whatever reason, it might be because of the cutscene Virgil beats the fuck out of him, but Beansy spawned with like no health.
he also spawns with a knife too, so maybe it is intentional. Alright, here comes my favorite random dialogue in the game. I hope I get it.
Yo, hold up! So can I go grab a bite while I'm waiting?
Hell yeah. I like when you make Vermin wait. And he says that. Oh no. Go. If Vermin threw some bottles or something. No! That's, well, it's not like, I don't know why I say no so like that. It's not horrible. Dude, I'm in rage mode. How? Now he's in rage mode. Incredible. This fight makes no fucking sense sometimes. No, I can't get the finisher off because he's in the fucking corner. I love that boss, but God, it's a pain in the fucking ass.
All right, boppers. Here's the latest word. In the Bronx, the moon runners ran a little too far from home and disrupted the smoking set by the AC at the Red Devil.
We are past the hour mark.
What the fuck, man? I didn't...
please don't. No, 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 no. Oh my god. No. That's really fucking bad. That's one thing I was like sometimes getting it, and that was my, that was 110 my fault too. I'll just have to mug a flash dealer, I guess. But god, this sucks. Oh, there's flash right here. What the fuck am I tripping about? Oh, now I remember what I was tripping about. So I have the flash, but I can't trigger the next cutscene unless he's revived. So I have to go down there first, pick him up, and then come back up. A little bit of a detour, but what am I gonna do? Hurry up. Helicopter here too. Come on, guys. Whoo! Hello there, boys. I need to stop going this way just because I spawned looking this way. Because this way, going the other way is a lot faster. I didn't even know there were enemies right there. What the fuck?
I don't like the sound of that. Come on, let's keep moving.
Dudes, you need some stuff.
I don't have any flash, so I actually might die on this boss fight. I doubt it though. Should be fine. This boss fight's not too wild. Pretty decent, I think.
If that track don't make you want to lay it down, then you ain't got no soul, bopper. In the city tonight, we got word that Pelham was turned upside
nice.
Down. And a full-blown game of hide and seek. The boys in blue have caught their call.
I've been talking with the seven.
This way.
Let's move.
I'm surprised there's no cops. Oh, they're there.
I just want to wet my lips, buddy. Help me wet them. Come on, buddy, help me.
Cool, this one looks expensive.
Alright, here comes the fun part. Oh my god, he's fucking ruining him. Cover me, cover me, cover me, cover me. Okay, mine just stay there and fight, I guess. Why did he stop stealing? What the fuck? Nice. Oh my god, he's us.
This is awful.
Oh shit. Cochise actually got to me. Dude, I need more weak. I can't tell how much I can need. No, dude, this is bad because I need a car radio on over here. Oh, and Cochise is arrested.
Ready to cry, shit face.
Okay, throw him. Throw him. Grab that.
Okay, I know what I can do if Cochise doesn't get caught. Nice. Okay, sick. He's the squealer. I should be able to go this way. Oh no, all the Jump Street boys are right here. Fuck, this is not good at all. Yeah, definitely. I can run out here now. I don't know if he's still fighting or if he killed whoever he was messing with. Alright. Oh, he's still fighting someone, but this next part, I need him here. So he just better move it. Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, that one point, I had him following me, and as soon as I was like, okay, he's better off just staying here and killing some time for me, distracting. Oh no, dude. Okay, he's on his way. No, he's not on his way. What the fuck? Come on, dude. Where is he going? What's happening? Oh, he's hella far. He's way farther than I thought he was. I'm pretty sure this part's gonna be muted on YouTube. Corduroy, that's what I need, corduroy. I wish I could watch that cutscene because that was one of my favorite lines in any of the cutscenes in it. After you talk to the cops are like, alright, get out of here. And if we see you again, we'll bust you. And then the other cop's like, yeah, we'll bust you. Bad base RNG times two. Here we go, all city. This one's a pretty good RNG fest. And then I'm down to the end. I'm down to the, if you're still here, and it's the last six levels that I learned earlier today in on call. Minus this one, I learned this one last night.
Move. Look, there's a clean one right.
And also, I don't know if you're here for this either, Aaron, but this level I'm going to be doing a lot of AI manipulation shit with my gang member. Or at least I hope to. But if he gets wasted or caught, then there's not much I can do about it.
I lit that mother up. Let's move.
This way is it.
Come on, let's move.
Shit!
Damn it! The transit cops are onto us. We gotta find a way to cut their radio. Come on, let's move. There's our radio. If we smash it, we'll be home free. Alright, Snow, let's rock these trains. Come on, let's move.
I know this is our turf and all, but where else the gang's gonna make their mark known? This is the primest spot. Totally killed.
What's that?
Fuck, that's not gonna be good.
Take him out!
Hopefully Snow can handle that. If not, I might have to come back to this tag. Oh god! Okay, yeah. Grabbing this and getting the fuck out of here. Cause I'm not getting this tag. Or no, stay there and fight. Stay there and fight. I might have to run around this corner and avoid this cop. Well, not. Oh, he turned around, I think. I'm focusing on the tag. Yeah, he did turn around. That's nice. Actually, gonna tell Snow to scatter so I can get back to that train. And hopefully, he can find someone or somewhere to go.
Let's keep moving.
Shit, that's bad. Try to sneak. Oh my god, I can't believe I got past him because of focus on him. Okay, and he's in a dark spot. I know he is. Unless they're like fighting him inside of that corner. I just heard him say you catch the train or something, so I think he did get away. Let's go. Hopefully he doesn't bring anyone back with me. Okay, he's fighting.
They can't hear me. Man, they can't hear me.
As soon as he starts running this way, yeah, I'm gonna just have him turn around and start fighting again. Because I don't want him to bring anyone back. See, this is what I mean about using the AI on this. License to paint. Need to bring him back ish now. And even if he brings people back, I can leave him right here. Okay, they came back a lot faster than I thought. I'm gonna go this way because I don't want to deal with that big ass group.
Take him out.
How many paints do I have? No paint. Oh, hopefully that's them right here. It is. Why is Snow following? Okay, he's not following.
Man, they can't hear me.
He's actually pretty far, which is good. No, dude, don't follow me. Wait. He's like right at the end, and I do not want him to bring anyone to me. But he looks like he's like right at the end of this walkway. He is, he's right there. I'm glad that I decided to make him wait.
Come on, let's
okay, you
move.
Can follow me now.
Let's get to that roof and find Fox. We gotta finish these trains and get
this is going really well so far. Is that cop coming for me? If he is, that's trouble. Don't come this way, dude. I don't want him to, like, lose focus, but then walk this way anyway, because that would fucking suck. Okay, cool. This is a really, really good all city so far. Not anymore, it's not. Nah, it's still pretty good, as long as they can keep him off of me.
This bomb's done. Only one more to go.
This lag. Okay, I'm gonna put up this one right here. I usually go on the other side of this train, but it doesn't seem like there's anybody near. Sorry, I turned into a fucking, a phone for a second. Okay, that's bad. Go, go, go. Oh my god, what's happening? Why am I stuck? Please. No, dude, Fox is getting stuck. No, he got arrested. What the fuck? Joking? That's good. This game is incredibly good, too. It's one of those games that are... Well, I guess it's the reverse, yeah. This is the last prequel mission, so you missed everything that's exclusive to the game. The next six missions are going to be based off the game. Nice. Also, for anybody just joining, for whatever reason, PCSX likes to do this. Come on. What are you guys waiting for? Oh no, why did I split? There we go. I mean, it's made by Rockstar, so it's automatically insane. It feels like the Bully games. I've never played Bully games, but it looks like it controls the same kind of way. I wish this game was kind of like mixed with GTA, in all honesty. It's like everything that was in San Andreas is in this game, but like way fucking better. Not like everything, but like combat, spray painting, like shit like that. Cyrus meeting is on. Yeah, free the homie Fox. Yeah, guns and driving.
These streets will be heavy. Let's just find our warriors.
Okay, so this is the section that I practice literally only today. I learned this section. Like the next six levels. Oh my god. just fucking tossed the machete at me. Still fighting someone? They are. I think they're fine now. It's over.
Let's get moving.
It's real fucking bad now. Well, possibly. This is shitty. I don't think I can open this. Oh, I can. So I just need to tell them to fucking pick it up. Throw a knife at me. I actually don't know if I need to bring them to me. Yeah, I don't. That's nice. I'm pretty sure you used my flash, though. You didn't. Very nice. Dude, some of them are getting stopped. Of course they are. Please be everyone. Not bad. That's not bad at all. Oh wait, it's not the button mashing one yet. For that button mashing. I can see the end.
Get on board. Let's get moving. Hold it. I'll scout the area. Let's get moving.
That one, dude. Good one.
You don't want to get up, buddy. All right, let's get out of here.
Get me out of these things. Hold it right there. Find everyone. We'll tell them to hold up in the park till we're all together. The sooner we get the hell out of
don't
here.
Don't let me get wrecked, you idiots.
Hey, man, get me out of here.
Bad, 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 bad.
You can make it. Come on, take this. Get moving.
Fuck, that's really bad.
You're in trouble when I catch you. We're getting out of here. Stick with me. Gotta lose these cops. Man, out, warriors.
Wreck them all.
A tail in the perp. He ain't slipping away from me.
You all right? You ready?
The moon running. That's my problem.
Wake up, soldier.
Okay, last character is Ajax.
Let's get moving. May require backup. Get moving.
You freeze.
those guys in there for now. And then I'll go get Ajax, because that's going to be easier. Dude, oh my god. I'm getting in the fucking street. Stop running.
Let's get moving. We better lose these freaks.
Okay.
Who are these dudes?
Wimps are still on your tail, man.
What? Fuck am I? I don't know why I was turning that odd direction. Where did its weapon go? Okay, well I don't want to see any more time with him then.
Thank you.
That was a nice fight, actually. Honey pot. Poor Ajax. We're almost there. My goal, I think I said, was sub 210, so this should be pretty good.
Shit, that bitch locked it. We gotta bust it down.
No.
Get the hell out of here.
Not bad. Why, I lost my range? Last level. I hope I can get a good final fight. If not, I'd be sad. Hey, just woke up in time for the finish, exactly. He's doing the thing. That sounds awful. Sounds like a fucking bird. Come on. Come on, rogues. Oh my god, I'm just spamming grab. No, just give me that. God damn it. Bad, bad, bad. I didn't know that guy was still up. What the fuck? That is not a throwable bottle. Last one? What? No, dude. That's so sad. That's pretty sad, but whatever. Come on, come on, come on, come on. 202. That is not bad at all. Turn up my Joe Walsh.
Good news, boppers. The big alert has been called off. It turns out that the early reports were wrong. All wrong. Now for that group out there that had such a hard time getting home. Sorry about that. I guess the only thing we can do is play you a song.
I had the power off on my mic, so hopefully you guys didn't hear me dying. Man, it's so hot in here. GG. Yep, exactly. I think the records go 158. So it's there for the taking, definitely. I just gotta let In the City play. I'll probably end up letting Last of the Ancient Breed play. I was hoping Messiah would have like a... Oh, I put my phone in sleep mode. troops. That's not good. Credits roll and then and stream and probably upload this to YouTube. I might take it into what's it called? Second place. It might. I'm not sure. I feel like there's a 158 world record and then there might be like 2 hours something times. I'll have to check for sure though. But I'm gonna let this play out and then I'm probably gonna upload the full run to YouTube. And then I'll probably splice it up so I could submit some of these as individual levels just to get them on the leaderboard. And hopefully the influx of people, of levels getting added to the leaderboard, people will want to run or something. This song's fire too. This is a song that they made play instead of In the City on the PS4 version. I believe. This song's pretty good. There is such little glory in a poor man's life. He works for his money, and it takes a while. But a poor man's son could be a hero in the night. With a fistful of anger, the will to fight. Seize the small man in your hand. I don't think BCSX2 has netplay, but if it had netplay, dude, I would love to do a call from someone. I feel like that'd be so sick. Why can't I see my chat? It's kind of annoying. Give me a second. Is that allowed? What is allowed? My bad. It does have netplay. I don't think anyone's talked about it. I didn't know it had netplay. And if so, I'm not sure. Like if desyncs are heavy. How that kind of thing works. Punching bag percent as soon as we learn how to load whatever model we want in game. That makes sense. But yeah, as soon as I'd like to make it so you can replace the gang members permanently with any character you want in the game. I feel like that would be pretty cool. Like, because once you beat the game 100%, you unlock Unleash the Fury mode, where you play as the Baseball Furies. But I feel like it would be cool to have that with any gang you want. Like a gun. And that's it. All right, so let me. Yeah, so when it's in windowed mode, it goes like that.